This is John Kohler with growingyourgreens.com. Another garden update. Nice weather here, end of March, and there's always something unexpected happening in the garden. So I remember the first time I was in my garden, I see basically baby ladybugs. So baby ladybugs don't actually look like ladybugs. They look like little scorpion, miniature scorpion things. I have a video on that, so you could check that out. But today what we noticed is baby spiders. This is so trippy. I've never seen this before in my life. Let's check it out. So you can see here, there's a spider web here. And I don't know if you could see that on the camera, but this is like a three-dimensional model with like all the spider web that's you can't really see, but then you see, I don't know if the camera could make that out, but you see all these little like yellow things in the camera. All those little yellow dot things you're seeing in the camera are all little baby spiders. And that's like totally amazing. All these little baby spiders are in there. Now, why did mama spider, want to lay the baby spiders right here in this area? Well, maybe because there's a lot of aphids and other bugs that the baby spiders can eat, you know, in this area. This is in my lettuce bed. So you know what? We're just going to let these baby spiders hang out and see what happens to them. I don't know. Maybe they're going to eat each other. Maybe they're not. Maybe they're going to eat some bugs. Maybe not. But you know what? Spiders are definitely good for your garden. Unless they're poisonous ones and they like to eat you. Well, that'll do it for this episode of Growing Your Greens, learning about the baby spiders. Really cool, you know, having a garden and learning and seeing nature at work. Once again, this is John Kohler with growingyourgreens.com. We'll see you next time and keep on growing.